She seemed to fizz against the hue of my skin, the sunlight. She startled me with her light beams, whose touch up till then I had not felt so conspicuously. Though gently so it felt to me, she embraced me, and I marveled in it. I moved from one space in the geometry of the orbit surrounding me in her garden to test her object. She seemed to trace my motion as though I stood in her shadow and she lived as mortal for a moment in the life of me. The breath of air, yet damp with the dew of the morning, stood still, while I continued to prod my way through it. No birds that took to my ear with harmonies, but the trees made a song in their humble rank, as it were, in a near imperceptible dance of the leaves, expecting.